Lecturer and good evening, everyone. We are Vannak, and today we will come here to chat a little bit about the topic is good as bundle of meaning. But before I start, I hope you would like to introduce my group first. And there are three members in my group. The first one is me, Chhaypong.
I'm
Samnang. And me,
Vannak. And now start our topic. So today we have six ones to go for you. Number one, talk about the reason. Number two, talk about the concept. Number three, talk about the meaning component and some aspects. And number four, talk about translating yourself. Number five, talk about schooling classification. And the last, talk about the system. For the first one, I want to invite my friend Mr. Vannak to present his point.
What do you know about it?
Because you know the word somehow, one word always has different meaning or maybe meaning according to the context or the situation. So the concept of the word as one of meaning, when you focus about it. For the next point, the concept of the word as one of meaning not focus about the form. If you talk about the form, you need to have a meaning to have object, verb, and object. So if you need you have subject, verb, and object, you cannot call verb as one of meaning. It is the sentence or the structure. It is the sentence. And the meaning cannot combine. But we talk about the verb and the meaning, only the meaning of the type of meaning, and the meaning that you can translate, not talk about the form. And for the next one, you can say the concept can be combined about in any given language. It means that given language, it means the language or the meaning that they always give. It means that some words, they always provide that has their meaning that they provide. So you need to recognize about it. Because sometimes when you this situation, the meaning like this. But sometimes when you understand this situation, the meaning like that. So you need to recognize it one by one. For the last point, the concept may be break down into a number of meaning combined. If you talk about the meaning combined, you mean that the meaning of no meaning combined, correct? Meaning component. We can say the meaning combined because component is part of something to be meaning combined. So you mean that the concept one you or maybe detail from that minute make it or meaning more detail in the number of meaning component. So if we talk about the meaning component, we will focus about the next point. Okay, for the next one, that my friend talking to you.
Why I said that? Because if we talk about relation, just thinking about the conjunction, to another language. Yes, the translator of French find that there is no exact equivalent between the verb of one language and the verb of another. Just taking that is for the translator, they find that is no exact equivalent, is not the same for the verb from one language.
Translate or to get understand or to translate. So You need to use your idea, your critical thinking to think about it according to the meaning in the passage, to translate it. So it is kind of, you can say like, it is some judgment. You mean that judgment, no specific, I mean, you use your judgment, like now you try to translate it, but you don't know if it's correct 100% or not. But maybe you can accept if you know about it, about the bundle of meaning, because it helps you to understand the meaning. Because it's not understand all the meaning, but you can understand all. So the next one, the translator must be aware of soft language. Okay, yes, it's correct. I mean that the translator is must to be have aware, I mean aware of the soft language. The soft language, we talk about the original language or original meaning of the word. So, for example, if you want to translate in English to Khmer, when you profess the word like this, like that, but you don't know the meaning in the soft language or the original meaning of English, so how can you translate in Khmer? So, the translator must be aware about the soft language as well. For example, like if you talk about English, or Khmer language, like Chan. So, you mean that you need to know. So, when you know, you can translate or you can guess the meaning. Okay, so the next one, I want to take a look about the speaking between semantic classes and tongue speech. And the second one, the next one, speaking between grammar and semantic structure. Okay, so each one about it is more detail about not speaking. Here, number one is we talk about the speaking between semantic classes and grammar. Like, for example, we have three words, our, love, and ruler. So if you think about the tongue speech, our, you can say it is a noun. Tongue speech is noun. And love is, you can say, verb. Or ruler is a noun. But if you talk about the semantic classes, it's not talking about this. They focus about the one thing or attribute or relation. That relation, you can say it is the function can be conjunction or preposition. And thing can be noun, verb, can be even can be object before we talk about the process or experience. And okay, because you know that when you combine sometimes, it can be a noun, plus, or it can be noun with noun, because or noun sometimes can be verb with preposition before special verb, sometimes can be verb or noun with adjective. So, the four concept is important. And, okay. If the point and ruler, okay, ruler here, if you think about the semantic topic, you think sing even. So why do you think even? Because rule is verb. But when we add or, if ruler is a noun. So it is come to, it is come from two parts, verb and noun. So we can say it is thing even. If you talk about the semantic classes. And number two, we talk about there is meaning between grammar and structure, and semantic structure. If we talk about the grammar, we mean like the rest of we have meaning the pronoun and think about the grammar, but the, not talking about word. We think about the grammar like we have of, like the that of the letter. So if we talk about the that, that is the even. So why? Actually, that the topic is noun, but that comes from the word dying. So the original semantic topic is even. Even then talk about the process. And is the electricity and is preposition. And the dancer is the thing even like I told you already about the dancer become the verb dance, the verb dance. So when it comes together, it is thing even when we have thing and even it is the two. And meaning the dancer is like okay, when it is at all, the dancer is because sing even. Or okay. And number three, not different from the first one and the second one and the third one or the first one and second one. Okay. The last point we talk about the restatement. Okay, the restatement I think you know already about the restatement. Reading that again. Restatement make it two steps. If we talk about the restatement, we need to focus in a minute. We need to refocus about what? About words, function, type of speech, and the way how to use the word. You need to know about it in order to translate. So it is important. So sometimes the translator needs to analyze. So the translator can be it is beneficial if the translator rewrite about the semantic structure and refocus about the word before the translate. For example, if we have two words about the word looks and down. But you don't know, actually you don't know the meaning about both words. But you know, I mean you read you may focus on one word. For example, look or meaning like this. So function is like that. And down is like this, the function is like that. So when we join together, sometimes can be down to spread modify low or low modify down. Like this, like that. So but the meaning when you mind, you don't know it actually, but you focus on word that according to function like I told you already about flag, that it is for you to translate it. And next point, when the word is restart, it is, I mean, it is important to be aware of the subject. Restatement in the center of the subject. I mean, the center of component. Center of component is the main component. Like the main idea or the main concept about the translation. The main component. Sometimes you don't know about the verb. If you talk about the main concept, you don't know about the verb in the sentence. But according to the main concept of the paragraph or the passage, that can help you or help you for you to know or to guess the meaning in part of meaning. So it's the restatement like, but if you talk about this point, you can say it is the important of this point when refocus about the word. And yes, like the word function, speech, or how to use the word. It is very important to support you to translate, to get the meaning in the passage. Okay? Before I finish, I want to tell you about my reference that I get it or I copy from our textbook and I get it from my copy it from global. Okay, for my presentation, come to the end now to say hello to the opening attention. So, if you have any questions, you can ask us. You can try the web. After that, I will provide you. Okay. like the verb to. Okay. That's the second important to explain you. Okay. Like the verb to can. So the loop here is the only function is and you. Okay. But can is noun. So now the loop always describes the verb to noun and it is the general. So it is most giving. It is general because it is change. It is not change. It is general. But when you change the function. You change the function, you put sky before the loop. It is giving. Because the meaning change. The meaning change. The meaning of the word change and the function change as well. So it, but you need to know giving is the word. You can say something change. The word that change are going to that form or that situation called giving. Okay. On the word.
Okay. Any other questions?
One noun or maybe attitude. Cannot have all. Because it is need to more than modify, need attitude to modify now. So if you don't think it is modified now, you can get a better meaning. And also you need to know what the meaning of the word as well. Focus on it. Oh, what is the meaning and how to explain it? And the way of use words is very important because words cannot be only one sentence or only one situation or only one function. But you need to talk about it. That like function, I told you already, but rather like transfer your function. Because if you talk about feeling, you talk about word class. Word class is correct. Word class means the class of words. The focus about the function, the meaning, and the thing. So, like I told you about the example, if it is compound noun, maybe you have one noun, you need attitude to discover noun. So when you know about the attitude, you can understand it. How, for example, you do the, but you don't know, oh, okay, that's it. It is to the lesson, first, or attitude, or you first. But when you know about the function, function is noun. And you do need attitude. You do need to start at the noun. You do have its attitude, you start the noun. So you can get the meaning. Another chance. Then you can get the meaning. The method is the method that is easy to get the meaning in speaking. If you talk about the word that, we talk about the word that, their function, and free. Because we always press it.
But do you be focused on the meaning?
Yes, the meaning as well.
So we focus on both?
Yes.
The past speech, yeah, and the meaning of the word.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. Because you know about the meaning, you know about the meaning, so how can you get it? Sometimes you can get according to the main concept, but you can say that it is not correct 100% of the jacket. Okay, like you can think about the type of speech, so the meaning will be correct. So the meaning is important as well.
One more thing, when the translator use correctly the function of the word or the words, but the meaning still misunderstand. So is it free or
what?
For example, like when we combine word with words, meaning those words will be understand from that meaning. And also we call bundle B. And as you said, the main factor to recognize scheme, we should know about the function of the word is how speech.
Yeah.
But when the receptor uses the function of the word combined together to make that word correctly, but the meaning it's not understandable. It's not understandable. So that is it the speaking or not?
Okay. If you talk about speaking, you mean that sometimes the speech change, but not mostly the bundle meaning is in some of situation like I told you already. So when the translator use the correct. For the function.
Yeah.
Okay. And but the meaning still missed a lot. Like this, after all. So is speeding or not? No. After that, I told you, speeding is not mostly speeding. Not a bundle meaning always speeding. But according to the function that you use, change or not. But it is check when you change function. Put this before this, put this before this, the meaning change, function change, they are giving. But for about the transitive with the correct meaning and it is still unacceptable. Because sometimes, like I told you, mark all meaning is mark like however you use different, like you use different way, different, different function, you use different part of speech. No, correct function, correct part of speech to translate. And the meaning sometimes still because mark all meaning is the meaning is like so we cannot guess the meaning right at all. But sometimes more like and don't come back okay at all. Sometimes the meaning we use like this, function we use correct, but the meaning like that. Like okay. But like I told you about the meaning is not mostly correct according to our idea, but it just new for us to get the meaning in the stage. So it is a good one question you have to answer to be to ask that or to be answered as well. And like I said, it is not correct 100, but it is not far away from the meaning of the meaning. Because it is sometimes kind of a ball. So it is different, but different is how it is. So if you correct way.
Maybe it's enough and maybe you can break first and come back with quiz. Have you prepared the quiz?
Yeah,
sure. Okay, so after break we will have some quiz and come back as well, right? Okay, thank you.